chance for McComb. Here comes Ladd. Ladd for Little! And it just went off of his stick. It has been end-to-end. Spezza pulls up. Ladd runs into Kyle Turris. Spezza dangles in front. Score! Kyle Turris on a dangle by Spezza.
Oh, Jason Spezza, well rested after two consecutive penalties, and he puts on a clinic. Kyle Turris gets the goal, but this is all Jason Spezza. Oh my goodness. He takes his puck off Eric Carlson. Give it to me now, I'm fresh. Cuts back to his forehand, stops it up behind his back, whatever. Takes it back to Blaine, all cuts conference. Little flip play to Brian Little, who just waves at him and then drops it on top of Kyle Turris for an empty netter after dragging Pavlik to the corner. What a play by Jason Spezza. Taking advantage of some tired defenders with some sick mitts.